Hello everyone, welcome back to the new Hollowman 123's business. So today, as you may see, we are hedge cutting. I'm just gonna quickly look to see if this is working properly. Yeah, there's a few bits I might have to go in the back to get some. But we're hedging. No, we better not jump in that, we'll jump in the bonnet. That's Dennis's house up there, we have to do these for him and Howie down here, so. So I'll get these tidied up. These have gotten really overgrown. It's quite messy, so. It's not really good with that, so. If I get these chopped down, it'll be decent. Right, I'll get down here. Oh, by the way, as you might see, we're in a new tractor. This is our new tractor, so we own two tractors now. The demonstrator's still here, just a bit big for the hedge cutter really. We're gonna go to do some topping in the next episode with it. It's still really big for the topper, but we'll just do it anyway because, well, that'll be fine. It's not the hugest mower. It's still at the shop actually, not going to pick it up. I'm gonna do that at the end of today. Won't do it on camera though. Alright, I'm in the cab now, not the drone. Got a mic in the cab to speak on the drone, so it's quite decent. Right, you can't really get all around these hedges, but you can get a little bit of them. Right, I got the drone back up, because it's obviously better hedge cutting when you've got the drone. So I'm gonna put you in a time lapse on this. Hello everyone. I can't remember when my camera stopped. The GoPro stopped working, so I don't know. So if it was a tiny little video, well, sorry. I've got a weird phone call there. A town is what on their hedges cut. Just a little bit down there. Just going into the town a little. I said just cut them because a lot of people have been putting complaints in, oh god that was way too fast, like that they can't see when they're going into the village, very nice. So we've got to go to them today as well. So, time lapse. So, I'm gonna see you in the next video. And these videos will be posted. This video will be posted tonight. It's just 9 o'clock right now. As we know, it's spring, so it's quite nice weather. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.